today that that I won a medal, especially, you know, the highest place of the podium, because I had a really, really good match. I just wanted once to shoot real nice. After air rifle especially, I just did my job, my technique. I followed through. I did that, and I shot technically the new world record. And it's not with the new finals that everything goes back to zero. It doesn't have to be that then you win the medal. You might just be fourth or fifth place. And so in the final, I never was leading until standing. And so I just thought, we have 45 shots, just go with it. And every shot, I thought, no, 40 shots, and then 30 shots, and then 20 shots, and 5, and 3. And so I got to the end, and I think every shot other than like one, I did a good job. I really tried to keep my technique, even moment of panic. And it worked out really well, which makes me really happy. I don't think that standing's my favorite, or especially it's not my specialty, but today I... with only 50 seconds for each shot, because even when you shoot 5-shot series, you have 50, with 4 minutes, it's more or less 50 seconds per shot. And so it forces me to take the shot when I see it. And it doesn't give me any time to think about it and to go, oh, maybe I can make it a little better. And then I overhold. And so it forces me to just shoot, which then is, I think, from the position I have, is much better than to make it too precise. And although it's not my specialty, I was first an air rifle shooter before I became a small bore shooter. And so obviously all the experience I had with 10 meter finals, I brought that here, and it helped me well today. So yeah, we weren't supposed to come to Fort Benning. We were not supposed to come to the United States because it's a little out of season. It's too early for all the other matches start later on. And so we were supposed to go to the ISSF in Dortmund, but then we got a call that we were invited to the White House because we won NCAAs last year, and so we were invited to go meet the president, President Obama, and we took that chance of already being in the United States to then train with the West Virginia Rifle Team where we used to go to school. And so then came to Fort Benning, which I'm really happy that we came, because it shows that the past months of training have been more successful than we maybe thought, and so I'm very happy.